Today is NTI Day 15. I have three things I want you to do for me today. The first thing I want you to do is make sure that you join our Zoom lesson this morning and make sure that you have your plant and meat cards ready for me. We will be talking about fossils and you will be using those during the Zoom lesson. The second thing I need you to do is watch the video on fossils. It's going to give you lots of information about fossils on the video. And actually, it's going to talk about the types of fossils. One type of fossil is called a trace fossil, and you can actually make a model of a trace fossil at home. My boys just made a model using Play-Doh and some little dinosaurs. And what they did was they used the dinosaurs and they made footprints. Footprints is an example of a trace fossil. So you can do that at home as well. The third thing I want you to do for me today is I want you to visit the IXL website and I want you to complete R3 on fossils. Make sure you get 100 smart score before you move on. That's all I need you to do for me today. I hope you have a great day and see you tomorrow.